spectacular Saturday night for the addition of Jacob Fatu.
That always looks so nasty, the way it hits.
Jay just hit there and about moved the ring 10 feet. And now Jey Uso top rope. Gable makes it there. And Jey Uso hit hard and collapses to the ring. Now Gable looking for an ankle lock. He applied this on the ladder this past Saturday night.
In between two ladders.
Oh, boy.
Uh-oh.
I told you.
Here we go again. This is starting to feel like Undertaker the way they do this. It's like every week now. Oh, they used it as a distraction. Maybe? Yeah.
Jay, get out of there!
Get the fuck out of there, dude! Get out!
Don't wait around!
I still think they're gonna go after him at some point.
Running out of the arena, Chad Gable now. Left alone in the ring after suffering the spear.
It's interesting they keep targeting Chad. They haven't done much since the beginning.
Freakiest thing I've ever been a part of.
That note sends chills every time.
The music, the smoke can only mean the Wyatt Sicks.
There they go, bleeping out the word shit. Just let it happen, WWE. It's annoying when you do that. Oh, I just realized he has Olympic rings on his back.
Oh, no.
Oh my god. Straight out of the ring. Michael Cole's a little bit too scared. He seems a little scared, but not really scared, if that makes sense.
Gable behind you!
I wonder if he did that on purpose. That actually like timed up so well. That was funny. Let me guess, she's got another box. Yep.
Well, not again.
We gotta ask. What's in the box?
Pat, this box has been addressed to you the last 2 weeks.
Come on. It's looking at me cold.
So they have been addressing it to Pat. Pat's been gone because of his family. I thought he was out because of like a storyline with them.
You're an athlete. You wouldn't want to pull a groin in the match.
Yeah, I don't know what they were stretching back there, but it was hard for you to keep it together, huh, Cole?
Nonetheless.
Jeez Louise.
All joking aside, let's talk about something very serious right now. Earlier tonight, that
you gonna get
delivered
it?
Another package to the
finally.
It was another VHS. We got it to the production truck. Let's see what this week.
Man, that production truck must be like 3 miles away. It's like taking all night. Here we go. Let's see this one.
Tell me more about your family.
My family. I took those that no one wanted. The discarded. The forgotten. I gave them a purpose. Gave them.
Are we gonna get to see him?
They're so happy that you remembered them.
Oh,
because
shit.
Being a glutton for punishment doesn't make abandonment hurt any less.
Oh, they actually showed Joe Gacy.
Forsaken.
I want to see what he looks like now. Dexter Lumis,
for mercy,
right?
As the buzzard.
Whoa, he looks fucking badass. Yeah, obviously, this is Rowan.
Too much. But grief is
it's
the
just
price
Rowan.
We pay.
Which always looks creepy.
For
and
love.
Nikki Cross.
But now, we must set the captives free. So they need no master.
Hmm.
Do you think we are sick?
It's the name of your group, bud.
Yes, I do.
Oh, his voice is changing more. Dude. This is fucking sick! Oh my god.
Oh my god. Been sick. Is what will be.
There you go. Oh my god, dude. Holy shit! Wow. Oh my fucking god. That's insane.
Pierce!
Uh oh.
Pierce! Where have you been? I've been looking all over. What are you, avoiding me?
No, my office is right here.
I got questions for you, okay? Did you see that tape?
We all saw it.
I'm telling you, they're talking about me. It's clear to an intelligent man like me, but what's not clear is that you're not doing anything about it. Security's clearly lax.
I'm here. Listen, calm down. I doubled security twice in a month and I ordered an investigation. Let me ask you this. If they're coming after you, did you ever stop to figure out why that might be?
Oh, that's great, Pierce. I'll just handle everything on my own like I always do. You know what? I will. I'll take care of it my way. But when I do, I'm going to expect a very sincere apology from you and everybody else in that locker room. All right? And while I'm at it, after the month I've had, how about a freaking vacation, huh? It's pathetic.
Happy Monday. What? Oh, shit. Why is he in there? What is he going to do? Uh-oh. Uh-oh. This is getting good.